Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock. Housekeeping.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh.
Buenos dias, Peta.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these.
That's a goat! Oh god! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill the legendary hitman? Yeah, but,
I don't need that kind of attention.
So, oh dear. Oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw!
I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Blake, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Everything clear. area secure. No sign of perpetrator.
No sign of suspect. Over. You know something? This is ridiculous. Look, this place is clearly empty. I don't care who this guy is. Nobody's that good.
Can come in. We don't believe it's private property, but on account of you're the man, and all you gotta have is a warrant if you're here on business, okay?
Hey, listen, Chief, this ain't a bust. The guy we're looking for is extremely dangerous.
So this crackhead, he breaks his leg in a fight, right? He walks to the hospital by himself.
You know what's funny?
that, you know. Oh, hold on, wait a minute.
Please move away completely.
I'm sorry, sir, you'll have to wait here. We have a situation. Please be patient.
Guys, please, please. Fine. You're gonna do what you're gonna do. That's cool. I just remember playground, second grade. Yeah. Let's think about that for a second. Savior.
Look, they just ordered us to cancel all lines in and out of the station. Some kind of murder investigation. Already closed off all the tracks.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm sorry. by the train station down here. You know, they cancel trains.
Hi, it's me.
Medication.
Yeah. No, I'm okay. I'm gonna stay.
Normally, I could. Okay? It's out of my control. Yeah.
I know people starting to freak me out.
Shame if you points up your license and get your own car back, all right? Get your own medication, okay? I'm not a goddamn doctor.
Yes.